How do I start a painting and do I have a routine? Well, whenever I start anything, I always paint the canvas orange, mainly because I can't stand a white canvas. It's kind of scary, so I stay away from it as much as I can. As to a routine, yeah, what I'll do is I'll block out the painting in acrylics until I've got it ready. I've got maybe three or four on the go. And then when I'm happy with that, then I'll go over in oils and just build it up from there in layers.